Baba. Na ti cogniamo che ti amo.
Just blossoming in the savannah, and one day you two are going to be married.
Ew, I can't marry her. She's my friend.
Besides, that's too weird.
Sorry to burst your bubble, but it's tradition going back many generations.
Well, when I'm king, that'll be the first thing to go.
No, as long as I'm around.
Well, in that case, you're fired.
Thank you.
a king of beasts with quite so little hair.
I'm gonna be the main event like no king was before. I'm brushing up, I'm looking down, I'm working on my
roar. Thus far, rather an inspiring thing.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
You've got a long way to go, young master, if you think.
No one's saying do this.
Now, when I said that,
no one's saying be there.
What?
No one's saying stop that.
No, what you don't
no
realize.
One's saying see here.
Now, see here.
We don't run around all day.
Well, that's definitely out. You and I arranged a heart-to-heart.
Kings don't need advice from little hornbills for a start.
If this is where the monarchy is headed, count me out. Out of service, out of Africa, I wouldn't hang about. This child is getting wildly out of wing.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
And hairy.
And pushy.
And man, are they ugly.
Dinner, 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 dinner,
dinner,
dinner, dinner,
dinner,
dinner,
dinner.
Dinner.
Dinner. Hey, Timon, look, I think it's still alive.
Okay, let's check him out.
Oh, it's a lion! Move back, Puma, we have to get out of here, come on!
Oh, but he looks so cute and all alone. Can we keep him?
Pumbaa. Are you nuts? You're talking about a lion. Lions eat guys.
like us.
But he's so small.
He's gonna get bigger.
But what if he's on our side?
That's the stupidest thing I've ever heard. Hey! What if he's on our side? You know, having a lion around might not be such a bad idea after all. Oh well, here we go. You okay, kid?
I guess so.
Hey, where you going?
Nowhere.
Gee, he looks blue.
I'd say brownish gold.
No, no, no. I mean, he's depressed.
Oh. So what's eating you up, kid?
Nothing. He's at the top of the food chain! Get it? Food chain? He's a lion. No? Okay. So, where you from?
It doesn't matter. I can't go back.
Ah, you're an outcast. Just like us.
So what'd you do, kid?
Something terrible, but I don't want to talk about it.
Is there anything we can do?
Not unless you can change the past.
My buddy Timon here says put your behind in the past.
No, no, no. It's you gotta put your past behind you.
Oh.
See, kid, bad things happen, and you can't do anything about it. Right?
Right.
Wrong. When the world turns its back on you, you turn your back on the world. Repeat after me. Hakuna Matata.
What? Hakuna Matata. It means no worries.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata.
Zebra.
Any antelope?
Nuh-uh.
Hippo?
No. See, kid, if you're gonna live with us, you gotta eat like us. Oh, this looks like a good spot to rustle up some grub.
Ew, what's that?
A grub. What's it look like?
Ew, gross.
Mmm, tastes like chicken.
Slimy, yet satisfying.
See, kid, this is the great life. No rules, no responsibilities, and best of all, no worries. Here you go, kid, enjoy.
Oh well, Hakuna Matata.
So?
Slimy, yet satisfying.
That's it! We'll be right back.
Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no peasant craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
It's our problem-free philosophy.
Hakuna Matata.
Is it really you?
Who
are you?
It's me, Simba.
Simba? Simba? What are you doing here?
What do you mean, what am I doing here? What are you doing here?
Hey, what's going on here?
Timon, this is Nala. She's my friend.
Friend?
Yes. Pumbaa, this is Nala.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
The pleasure's all mine.
Okay, hold on. So let me get this straight. So you know her, and she knows you, and she wants to eat us. And everybody's just okay with this?
Timon, relax.
I can't believe this. It's like you're back from the dead.
Really?
Yeah, Scar told us about the stampede.
What else did he tell you?
What else matters? You're alive, and that means you're the king.
King, lady, you have got your lion's cross.
No, he is the rightful king.
King? Your majesty.
Pumbaa, stop it.
Yeah, he's not the king. Are you?
No.
Simba?
Maybe I was going to meet, but that was a long time ago.
I'm sorry. Will you excuse us for a minute?
Fine. You think you know a guy.
I can't believe this. It's like you're back from the dead.
Hey, it's okay. I'm fine. And you even pinned me again.
I really missed you.
I've missed you too.
I tell ya, Pumbaa, this stinks.
Oh, sorry.
Not you. This. Him. Her. Alone.
What's wrong with that?
I can see what's happening.
What?
And they don't have a clue.
Who?
They'll fall in love, and here's the bottom line. Our trio's down to two.
Oh.
The sweet goddess of twilight. There's magic everywhere. And with all this romantic atmosphere, disasters in the air.
Atiso, aso,
ahelelema.
Tu atiso, aso,
ahelelema.
Tu atiso, aso, ahelelema.
Can you cut that out?
Can't cut it out. It grow right back.
Who are you?
The question is, who are you?
I thought I knew, but now I'm not so sure.
I know who you are. You're Mufasa's boy.
You knew my father?
Correction, I know your father.
I hate to tell you this, but he died a long time ago.
Nope. Wrong again! He's alive. I'll show him to you.
But
look down there.
goes go go go.
Thank you. you for coming, for showing up, and for supporting us. This is our first performance, so we really hope that you actually enjoyed it. You can see our hard work. I know that you have been very actively participating in our work. And if it wasn't for you and for your kids, and for your devotion, for your commitment, for their hard work, and ultimately also your hard work and our hard work, it would not have happened. So thank you so much for coming, for supporting, for being a part of a family of Lakewood Conservatory and Park City School of Music. Thank you so much.